One of the neatest things about the Rabbit is it came with a shock for the hood. So when you lift it, you don't need a prop. So I went ahead and ordered another two sets for the Mazda 3 and the Miata. So we'll be doing a video on that, but this is what those look like. Yeah, this was standard on this car. So that's pretty cool.